Well, hello. Are you a good girl?
Mandy Corper is a big-time bird lover, and it shows.
Pretty bird.
Mandy runs the Arizona Exotic Bird Rescue in Scottsdale, taking in all sorts of feathered friends who have been given up or abandoned. She nurses them back to health, then finds them a good home.
I love to take care of them. I love to find them the greatest home that they can be in. And there isn't anything better than that. Nothing.
But running a nonprofit isn't easy, especially with the cost of food and supplies that keep skyrocketing. Right now, Mandy has more than 25 birds up for adoption.
It can be very challenging. We want to make sure our birds are happy, that their owners are happy, that they're safe, that they're well cared for, that they're on a good diet.
Sometimes there's some injured birds.
Pandora Forrestal started volunteering at the bird rescue last year and has seen how hard Mandy works, sometimes struggling to get by. So Pandora and another volunteer reached out to CBS 5 to pay it forward to the big-hearted bird lady.
Mandy would sacrifice everything she could for these birds. And she does.
We were there when Pandora surprised Mandy and gave her $500.
Because of all the work that you do with the birds and how much you really care about this sanctuary and everything, and you know, we all just really love you a lot, and we missed you over the past few weeks. So on behalf of Channel 5 and all the volunteers, we got you the pay it forward, the $500 for the rescue.
This is my passion. This is my passion, you know, is birds.
Her entire life is these birds, and they love her with every bit of it.
Jason Berry for Arizona's Family.